this includes our short profile, including Boracay, Azalea Boracay. So to give us a short profile about who is Azalea, what is Azalea, and what does Azalea offers to their clients. Because in Azalea, we always tell everyone that this is your holiday haven, right? Okay, so also in your sales kit, you would see here, ma'am, our brochures. For this one, I'll start first with Boracay. Okay, soon if you ever pass by or you wish to visit Boracay, please stay with us because we offer more than just a view, but we offer spacious rooms also, like what we have here. And then, of course, our services. We are also a 4-star apartment hotel suites. So, I also include then our tariff rate. So, you may refer if you have questions. For Boracay questions, you may ask Sir Paul about it. Mas may explain niya kaysa sa akin.
Okay.
Yes. And I'll go next po for Baguio. So, as you all know, Baguio is actually Azalea Baguio. We have 99 rooms. So also in your kit, ma'am, you will see here the room configurations. Yung mga binisit natin kina from our deluxe room to our 3-bedroom apartment suites. So included na rin po siya how big, what are the amenities na available doon. And then of course, our tariff rate. You can see here how much, and then what inclusions, also our contact number. And lastly, Azalea will not be complete without a restaurant. So I included the different menu lineups of Tradition restaurant, our Pinoy, of course, our Pinoy comfort food. No? So our buffet starts from Wednesday to Sundays. We have Mexican, Mongolian, Chinese hot pot, pizza, pasta, and of course our weekend brunch buffet po. I put po sa board. Please like us on Facebook as Azalea Residences Baguio for Azalea rooms, and for Tradition it's Tradition Restaurant. This is the new page for Tradition because we have one before, pero kinuus po namin and we made another one. So please do like us also. And I do not have my card yet, but I included in your kit po is the calling card of our property manager, Ms. Kay Samson, and for others, our marketing manager, Mr. Adrian Ramirez. And sa baba po niya, ang aming sales director, si Mr. Richard Labiano. And then for me po, you can contact me if you want. You can email me at marcomofficer@azaleabaguio.com. Yun lang po. And that's it. If not po, I'll give the floor to Ma'am Grace. Thank you so much.
For those of you who have been with me last time, he's always with me. Ayan, he's the one in charge here in Baguio. And then si Mr. Riley kasi, he's just new as a marketing officer also, but transferred and promoted as the GM. So that's why, well, galing-galing siya kagaling. Ayan, for just a span of how many months lang, di ba? Ilang mga talila, ano? O mga ganun lang. So right now, he's the one in charge under Tita Pabensyo in Baguio. Then, for Subic Trita, ayan, that's Jackie naman. She's the one in charge there. Oo. So for this one, so ginawa na namin sobrang serious team building. Why? Because 80% of our sales in Baguio and Subic corporate for that team building. Oo. Ganung kalakas ang team building ni Tita Pabensyo. Why again? Who likes to answer?
Because sobrang yung mga claims, tsaka motorized din kasi yung gamit.
Correct. the owner of the company is an inventor and innovator. Kaya yun yung pinupush ko, kaya na ayaw nilang maging political. That's why minsan ayaw nilang pagamit sa akin, he's the owner, something like that. They're very down-to-earth people. Kasi totally, they're doing this, it's their advocacy. It's not really for profit. Oo. And we're the only pushing about being, you know, loving nature, unlike any other thing arts. Okay? So now we're going to present. Actually, we arranged this about the prices and how hard na dapat pahirap ako. Like that. So, well, we all know naman na may winner at merong hindi. Right? So, yung winner talagang there's a difference. May mga 100, hindi ko maintindihan bakit perfect yung iba. So,
wow! Wow! So, perfect!
Yes. Okay, so for the team building po kasi, di ba kung napansin niyo po sa ating mga facilitators, meron po sila mga hawak na score sheets po. So they give you practice po muna, kung paano niyo po gagawin yung team building, and after that, they give you 3 trials po. Bakit 3 trials? Kasi pag sa first, nahihirapan po kayo, sa second and third, once po kasi na makuha niya siya, at least sa second and third trials po, mas mabilis na po kayo. So syempre po, usually po sa ganyan po kasi, pag sa corporate po kasi meron kasi sila gusto nila yung unity pero hindi siya na competition style. Pero a lot of companies kasi na meron siyang competition style po na to the point hanggang sa food ng ating team building like yung wooden plank, kailangan nang ubos, kailangan matira mga ganun pa. Yes. And the prices, syempre yan sa side namin, yung gano'n sa side namin, pero mas madami pa sa so, ano po gusto nyo hanap? The score po ba per activity or... yun.
Yun. Kasi ceremonya lang. Kasi first kasi first thing, as I mentioned, 80% of our sales from corporate. Even in Manila, I'm the one in charge in like presenting our products and services to different corporate companies. So as in totally, that's why it's a big deal for us. And if you're going to check also different theme parks here in the Philippines, we're the only one with a team building facility. Like if you're going to Enchanted Kingdom, bahala ka dyan.
Oh, meron daw.
Tama. Bahala ka magdala ng facilitator. If nag-machine kitan, bahala ka dyan. You're just paying the venue.
Yes.
But unlike Tritap Adventure, we have the venue, we have the facilitator internal. Even Subic Safari, actually, they don't have that. Yeah. Okay, so sige, start na natin.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Kaya ba, meron po siyang 100 tsaka 90 po kasi. Sometimes po kasi, we handle 300 bucks in a one corporate to facilitate team building po. So, yung aming team building scores po is naka-maximum po siya ng 10 groups. So, kaya po siya may 100, 90, 80, 70, 60, ganun po siya ang scoring. Pero yung best time po kinukuha namin per activity. So, since po medyo digital na kami.
Wow.
Once po kasi nalilagyan namin yung scores, yung time po natin, automatic po na naka-arrange na po siya. So, we have our, meron po kasi tayong 94.78%. Yes,
wow.
May percent.
Actually,
so, total of 853 points. Kasi 900 total po siya. Bakit 9? Kasi yung 8 activities na ginawa niyo plus the chili po. Yun na pinakasubilis, syempre yung 37, Yun po ang team Pia. Nagtalo lang po tayo sa sa seconds. So we have 32 seconds and we have 49 seconds. Ang nanalo for the plank step po, yun po ang team.
Thunder! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
So, meron tayo, oh, actually, tie siya.
Huh? Oh, okay.
Yes, parang silang 11 seconds.
10.0.
6.0. So, tie tayo. Siyempre, both teams panalo dito.
Practice pa lang yun.
Okay, loop lift.
Loop lift. Next po is 9 seconds. And also 1 minute and 30 seconds. Oh. Ang nanalo po for this
Standards.
Standards. No. Yeah. 100%.
Next, gem drop po. So we have 26 minutes and 36 seconds. And meron tayong 39 seconds po. So ang nanalo po for this ay ang
Standards.
Next, bar lifter balancer. Yan, dito po ang time lang tayo.
Bye!
Kasi paras po tayo. Next, Team Siso. 11 seconds and 9 seconds po. Ang nanalo ay ang
Thunders.
Last po, Treasure Hunting.
nothing naman kasi.
Balasin yung ating mga setting proposition sila. Pero, ngayon, you are more aggressive in promoting the rest of it. Kasi you want to introduce yung tradisyon sa local barrio. Yung mga tagaman nila, punta dito. We want, hindi naman sa we want to compete with the other establishments. Pero if we want the restaurant to be open, pareha kasama din ng Azalea. Kasi medyo, isang alam na Azalea, tapos bilang second tradition. And we are not really known for what tradition it is. So siguro nagtanong rin kaya kahit mahalap sa selling proposition ng tradition. So we want to put up more buffets, more events, para mag-open naman yung Azalea sa local patio. Kasi lagi na lang outside patio na upuan na.
Do you also cater outside?
Ang tradisyon, no? This is just parang food and beverage na hotel. So we have events sa mga meetings, trainings. Meron din kami socials, birthdays. Weddings, wala pa kasi. Pero nagiging ka na ito, wedding. Kaya lang, may nagbama naman ito, wedding.
Sir, how much rate is 500?
For the buffet?
Yes.
Iba-iba po. Ang breakfast buffet namin is 500. Pero yung buffet namin is 280.
I'm looking for a formal goal, kaya lang, it's Thursday.
Oh, sayang.
But the golden buffet is 280 pesos.
My personal favorite is every whole summer of Saturday, every Saturday we have the Thursday buffet. 550, pero only pizza, steak, chops, sa labas. Because every Saturday we have dele-dale naman, that's pizza pasta buffet, 280 pesos. At the other pesos.
Okay,
guys,
I asked
for you on the railing. Yes, okay. Ask him.
Yeah. Yeah,
now
we have also
a
apartment here. So, Mr.
Paul, sir,
sir,
sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir,
sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, sir, Azalea is the first hotel to get a 4-star accreditation, which is going to be a 5-star, but then we can go. This is not just a hotel, this is a service apartment hotel. So if you notice, yung mga rooms kayo, may kitchen, dining lang, yun yung pinaka-selling point. And kasi nga, aside from making your holiday flexible and mas cheaper, kasi na tapos, nakikawin na kayo, tapos, yung anak mo gusto, pizza, tapos plus, instead of renting three rooms, you can rent one big three bedroom with three rooms inside. So may privacy, tapos close pa rin kayo. Yun yung pinaka, aside from that, we just got an award for accessible tourism. So we are one of the few hotels here na October of last year. Dun sa DOT, accessible tourism for forum nila. This time, we are being nominated again for the Apolinario Mabini Award for Persons with Disabilities. Kasi medyo, aside from complying dun sa mga building standards ng PWD accreditation, meron kami mga PWD rooms, meron kami mga CR for PWDs, mga ramps, tsaka meron din kayong konting briefing on entertaining persons with disabilities. Like for tomorrow, we have a convention for people with psoriasis. That's why I'm here. Yes, it's a parang coaching seminar for Curtis of New Pharma. So it's going to be on the 30th of April. Para convention of psoriasis specialists.
Thank you, sir. Sir,
how are you
Pero yung basic namin, yung bestsellers na good for one edition, ano pa rin. Pero we're introducing new menu.
Ayaw pa rin ako
sa nalang kami ng bulasin, yung bulan na sinigaw.
Sila magaling mag-execute lalo sa digital marketing, sa Facebook. Wala nga ako yung Instagram. Pero meron na, yung sinisimulan ko na. Slowly, I mean, ang pinag-aaral ko ay Instagram na siya ka Twitter.
Kasi medyo mas madali kasi engagement sa
mag-aaral. Sobra, no? Ang hirap, ang mahirap lang sa digital marketing. So, sobrang dami ng players. May maklit lang na isa, pupunta na sa kabilang hotel, pupunta na sa Trivago ba yun? Sa kaya hindi pala asa nila pinaklamura, mas kinsa mo. So, that's why we really take care of our influencers and bloggers and we really invest on making, at least establishing our name in the over the net. Yan kasi talaga ngayon, pag wala ka doon, kahit lumasos ka ng 20 million sa dyaryo or sa TV, pag wala ka sa internet.
Saka mas cost efficient sa yun sa
internet. Well, cost efficient, pero hindi na rin na. May bayad na rin, you know? Boosting na lang niya, bayad. But I was saying earlier kanina for the vloggers, we all have your blog links naman po. We will be launching an affiliate marketing group para joint effort para at least we can sell us. Tapos win-win tayo. Kaya lang siguro it will be out mga third to fourth quarter. Medyo mayroon kasi implementing guidance.
So both of that question yesterday to Paul. Sabi ko nga kay Paul, in fairness sa inyo, you still get to invite mga bloggers to promote Azalea when ako, I personally feel that Azalea has already carved a name. Medyo, well, sikat na talaga kayo. So sabi ko, to be inviting bloggers pa for promotion, sabi ko. Tapos ang sabi ni Paul sa akin, sabi niya, aggressive yung dynamic ngayon talaga. Parang gusto nila binupush palagi yung And I think that's a wonderful ano, step because kasi ang Baguio marami ka talaga pupuntahan dito. Sama, you need to keep up with sa pace no? Sa mga kalaban.
Hindi, tsaka ano din naman, admit that hindi naman, lumakas din naman ang SNL because of you guys. Okay. Because of our influencers. At saka we need to keep on engaging them. Aside from that, ang dami na namin bago, eh, Boracay namin is 2 years pa na. One of these days, tayo magsama sa club. I will work on that. yes. Tapos, ingat. Maglalap na pa sa Mandela, magkakaroon ko sa Tato, sa Cebu. So, we have to establish para magandang diretso tayo. Solid yung campaign natin.
And what's next with Azalea? What can visitors and guests look forward to when they visit Azalea? So, halimbawa kasi, iba may mga regular, may mga frequent visitors tayo. So, halimbawa, like last year, tapos pumunta ka this year, may, except for tradition, which never fails. To be fair with the food talaga. Because, ako lagi ako sinusurpresa ng tradition sa ino-offer.
Well, ako, una-una, tradition talaga, una sabihin ko ah, because we have, if you notice, last Saturday, may kaming event sa labas. We're aggressive ngayon sa mga ganyan, sa mga buffet, sa mga offerings, para makilala ang tradisyon sa Baguio, hindi sa Manila. Para maging puntahan ng Baguio locals, kasi sayang naman eh, di ba? Dapat sila nakikinabang eh, sila yung nagtaga rito eh. Secondly, mayroon kami ginagawang program na holiday program. Incentive program siya sa mga guests namin that they will get to experience the different establishments and everything to do in Baguio. I cannot disclose it. But that's something really, really big. I hope by May, we will launch it. So, abangan nyo na lang. And I will contact you to please plug it.
In terms of amenities, do you look forward to newer offerings? Like, is there, kahapon na pambit ko rin naman ito, Arna Maki, may plano ba to put up a pool maybe? I really don't know. Function well, halls?
We have plans of expansion. Mawawala yung playground.
Oh.
It was mataas siya. Better siya, mataas siya. Hindi ko kasi siya ma-disclose pa. And off the record, cannot put this out yet. Pero meron kami nag-agree sa taas. Parang kung di man swimming pool, yung mga heated pool sa maliit, that's part of the plan. Tapos parang park sa taas, ganun. Hopefully, it's part of the plan. Kaya lang we cannot disclose anything yet. Kasi wala pa rin naman approved, tsaka wala pa rin naman goals in plan. Pero na ang next step sa Azalea, expansion na siya talaga. Kasi for 5 years, we've been consistently booking din naman. So we need to accommodate more people. Yeah. So we need to open up to bigger groups, bigger conference rooms, bigger banquet areas. Kung meron pong matutuloy yung gusto namin, yung parang dobre ng Azalea din ang makikita. Tapos pa din, pa rin na tayo mag-host ng socials. Birthday, wedding, baby. Meron na naman kami na naman. Kailangan din namin mabenta masyado kasi yun na, maliit lang. Saka lagi kami bukti ng mga cover, na alam niya ng mga meetings at events. So, mahirap ibenta. But if we have more function rooms, makibili na kami ibenta, di ba? Saka yung wedding kasi, medyo, siyempre, medyo mahirap ang wedding kasi once in a lifetime yan. Like, kaya nag-iisipan namin ng mahigay.
Sir, yes. Another key to your success is your membership club.
Oh, yes.
What is the difference between a non-member and a member of your prestigious Azalea Hotel and Apartment?
Well, una, dalawang difference na. Difference ng member ng Azalea sa member ng iba. Yeah. Member ng Azalea sa member ng iba. Ang Azalea membership is lifetime. Mm-hmm. Very, ano siya, perpetual siya. Pwede siya ipamana. Unlike sa iba, 20 years lang. Diba? So yun ang difference namin. Pangalawa, ang membership ng iba hanggang 5 gifts lang bibigay sa ito, 3 years to pay. So that's $1,390 a month for 3 years and you get 1 night a year for free. Tapos, yun ang difference naman niya sa non-member. If you're an Azalea member, lahat ng rooms mo after your first night free is 50% off.
50% off.
Tapos, meron kang special rates mga booking, sa mga pagkain, hanggang Boracay yan ma-avail yung membership, hanggang parang magbukas kami sa ibang lugar na
So that's 1,390 for 3 years.
For 3 years, that's 43,000?
43,000. And then, what perks the members will receive?
Yung 43,000, basic package namin. Ano siya, one night pay in a deluxe. So usually, ang ideal dyan talaga, bibili mo 2 nights. Or 3 nights. Or
7 nights.
Ipaano mo siya muna. So bagay kung madalas ka, di ba? Kung, okay, upgrade mo into a 2-bedroom. So bagay sa per room ang bayaran namin. Lalo pag ang hilig mo Boracay, 2 nights is at least ang best. Para kung hindi mo siya ma-afford, first 2 nights mo libre, yung third night mo 50%. Okay, kung pag-ganun, pag-bagyo, punta kami, punta tayo, ang libreng room ko, libreng room ko, pero mabayaran mo ako. So may business aspect din.
So habang binabayaran mo siya sa loob ng 3 years, pwede ka naman avail yung 3 nights mo?
That, I mean,